You wanna know how I get this? Go to More Editor. Click Create New. Here is Anchor. Click Save.